Alrighty. Well, the time is now 10:20 a.m. This is Thursday, November the 1st, 2018. Coming at you now. I'm not going to bother with the intro on this one. This is the official game prediction video. No intro for this one. Winnipeg Jets and Florida Panthers. Playing a two-game set. One's considered home, one's considered away for each team. Beginning today at 1 o'clock Winnipeg time, 1 p.m. Central in Helsinki, Finland. So today the Florida Panthers are considered the home team. And then tomorrow, November 2nd, the Jets are considered the home team. So it'll be, that's how it will go down in the standings, home and away. All right. Winnipeg, we'll officially do it like this. Winnipeg Jets at Florida Panthers, because it is considered a Panther home game in Helsinki, Finland. 1 o'clock Central time today. Here are the predictions. I am going with a 4-2 Winnipeg win. The wife, what did she say here? I had it. She said 5-4 for the Panthers. And little baby monkey head, baby bunny there. She said 2-1 for the Panthers. I believe that's what she said. I don't have it in front of me. I don't know where. I think she said 2-1 Florida. If that's not correct, then I'll go in and I'll put an edit or an update, and you just check that now or later. I'm not sure when I'll get to it. But anyway, there you go. Go Jets, go. They're, again, making the big deal about Laine and what's his name, from the Panthers. Oh, they're from Finland, and they're this and that. And it's like, listen, who cares? Listen, just play the fucking game. Anyway, it's going to be really, really weird to watch this. But, yeah, hopefully the Jets win and they forget. Let's all forget about that debacle in Toronto on fucking Saturday. That didn't happen. Hopefully the Jets can beat the Panthers because they blow. Jets are a much better team, and we'll see what happens. Like I said, today, tomorrow, 1 o'clock. Central time, p.m., yeah, p.m., and which will be, 8 o'clock in Finland. I think they're 7 hours ahead, 6 or 7 hours ahead. I think it's 7. But anyway, we'll see what happens. Go Planes, go.